They say history is written by the victor, so I don't mind playing the villain. Got a pretty girl to the throne. Pretty girl, leave you.